One of the most common questions with regards to chemotherapy that I get is how chemotherapy affects sex life. Unfortunately, yes, chemotherapy does affect sexual function, and it varies from men and women. In men, the biggest concerns with regards to the sex life is with regards to erectile dysfunction and with regards to decreased sexual appetite or libido. Now, there are several interventions that can be used to try to improve that. One of those is to improve libido. Testosterone has been demonstrated to be very effective. The second thing is with regards to erectile dysfunction, sildenafil or Viagra has actually been shown to be about 80% effective in patients with erectile dysfunction on chemotherapy. These are things that need to be discussed with a healthcare provider and your medical oncologist in the context of all of this. The second component of this is how does it affect women? In women, dyspareunia is one of those things which is painful sexual intercourse, and that can be alleviated using certain topical measures such as using lubricants and the like. This is more common in patients who've had radiation to the pelvic organs. However, some of the other techniques such as pelvic floor exercises and stuff like that have been shown to be of benefit. It needs to be kept in context that hence working with a team that works with patients who are treated with cancer is extremely important in either of these scenarios.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.